Is this a pie, or is it math fantasy brought into class by its escape from finality? Try not to cry. Look up from your phones to see. Oh, I find such joy in irrationality, and I'll teach you math. Here we go, learning pi. We'll go slow. 3.1415. Show you how it matters to me. To me. Circles. Let's start with that. Stop correcting in red pen. Have some fun with math again. Circles, find the area. Gotta multiply radius squared by pi today. Circles. What should you use for pi? If you try rounding, that will bring me sorrow. Get it wrong, as if rounding doesn't matter. So great. Pi day has come. Maybe we can graph a sign. I hope we have enough time. Stand by, everybody. You'll need to know. Gotta teach you more of pi and show you proof. Math, ooh.
Down the graph. Goes.
And it's all because of pi. I sometimes wish that I just knew it all. Unit circle on a graph. Coordinates. Can you find exact value? Do the cosine sine thing. It is so exciting. See?
Radian.
So difficult. Convert them out. Oh. I'm just a math guy. Nobody gets me. I'm just a math guy. Teaching trigonometry. Trying to make you learn more geometry. Pi day comes and it goes, still is more to know. Formulas, whoa, there's something you really know.
More to know.
Equations, there's something you really know.
More to know.
Calculus, you probably never know.
More to know.
Still is more to know.
More to know.
Never ends, you know.
More to know.
Whoa. Oh, teacher.
Teacher,
more to know.
Pre-algebra has some digits set aside for me. For me.
Well, you want me to list it, but you don't know why. Well, I know pi is 3.141159. Whoa, baby. 2, 6, 5, 3, 5, 8, baby. Just gotta get it right. 9793. Two. six, two. Rounding really matters. Learn some more and see. Rounding really matters. Rounding really matters to me. Up and down the grass.